Jamie with FOSDP, and I am live at the 13th annual Back to School Stop the Violence, Put Christ First event. And I have two very special guests with me tonight, two of my favorite gentlemen. You may know them from The Nutty Professor, great movies. Tell us who you are tonight.
Okay, what's going on? How y'all doing out there? My name's Jeroy Mixon, a.k.a. Big Time.
My name is Jamal Mixon, also known as Hercules. What's up, everybody out there? How y'all doing?
Why is the Back to School event so important to you all? You guys support this event every year. You give back to the kids in this community. Why is it so important?
I mean, basically, it's important, you know, to send a message out there, you know, just telling all the kids to stay in school, you know, follow their dreams, don't get caught up in that gang activity, and, you know, they can make something of their life, you know what I'm saying? Even though today's time, you know, you got to stay in school and, you know, graduate high school so you can further yourself and go to college. You know what I'm saying? But we just here every year, you know, because we from the neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? I'm from 98th and Avalon. You know what I'm saying? So I got a lot of friends that didn't graduate, or a lot of friends that didn't even make it to C-17 or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we come up here every year, you know, tell them, you know, stay in school, listen to their parents, and, you know, just stay focused on living life.
Now, you guys support Dorian Edwards every year. Tell our audience why Dorian Edwards is so important to the both of you.
Well, you know, Dorian, she's always been like an inspiration in our life, you know. It's like she knew us since we was coming up, you know what I'm saying, since our very first movie, you know. And she just been with us, and, you know, she just tried to instill in us, like, you know what I'm saying, just do good, keep your faith in the Lord, and, you know, things of that nature. And we listen to her, and we just appreciate her for having us here every year, you know. We really love Dorian. What's up, Dorian?
Now, you guys are two amazing actors. I'm a big fan of your work. You come to the Back to School event every year. What I want to know from you, seriously, how does your personal relationship with Christ help you in your career as actors?
You know, it's very key. You know, my personal relationship with Christ, you know, I've been going, actually, I went to Catholic school when I was young. You know, I've been going to church since I was young anyway. So, you know, it just helped me to have, you know, a strong heart, you know, and to believe and, you know, to stay focused. And even when stuff is, you know, going wrong for you, you know what I'm saying, going tough, you know, you can always turn to God. You know what I'm saying? God is never going to close the door on you. You know what I'm saying? God is never going to tell you no or tell you you can't do this. He's always going to listen and, you know, have an open heart. So, you know, anything, you know, you want to get off your heart, all I got to do is tell that man upstairs.
And how has he impacted your life personally? Why don't you share?
Well, you know, I can't do nothing without God in my life. You know, I wake up every day and just thank him for, you know, letting me make it through another day, and just ask him just continue, you know, to rain his blessings down upon us, and just, you know, let us just be a messenger for him, you know what I'm saying? That's what we're here for, just to show people that, you know, with faith, you know, no matter what your card is dealt, no matter what life gives you, you know, with that faith of God, you can do anything. And, you know, we just want to just show people that out there, you know, that, hey.
Now, you guys are in an industry where everything is given to you. You have access to a lot of things, a lot of temptation. Yep. How do you stay humble in an industry that is so full of, you know, a lot of things that aren't great for you to get involved in.
I just look at it like, what would Jesus do? You know what I'm saying? So it's like all this getting caught up in these drugs and all this partying and all this stuff is going on. You know, I'm not saying I don't go out. You know what I'm saying? I enjoy my life, but it's a way to enjoy your life. You know what I'm saying? You got to make those right choices, because really you're a role model to a lot of kids. So, you know, we just want to just show them, like, hey, you know, that's just TV. That's just part of it. You could be in this industry and you don't have to do that stuff. And, you know, we just show people that, hey, we've been in it for so long, you know what I'm saying, we longevity, and we ain't never heard nothing about us on no TMZ or no drugs or getting a high-speed chase or crashing cars or anything like that, because, you know, we stay real humble, because we know at any given time it can be taken like that. So, you know, we just appreciate everything every day, you know.
Now, what are you guys working on? What can we expect to see? What movies are you working on? What do you have going on?
We're producing our first movie right now.
Wow,
yeah, right now.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
A lot of work right now.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work, but it's been a long time coming. And, you know, we just really excited about it. We're going to start filming March 1st. We're going to knock it out, hopefully, by the summertime, you know. Or next year sometime, everybody will be able to see it. You know, they're going to love it. It's our first one. And, you know, we just happy, man. So everything you ever seen us do, it's going to be that plus 10 more.
Will this be like an indie film or a major? Like, who are you working with?
Right. It's coming out in the studios. I mean, it's coming out in the box office. It's a major film, major production, you know. And we're just so happy, man, that it's finally here, you know. Longevity, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, just keep that faith, right, and, you know, you're going to get that blessing eventually. So,
now,
you know.
Who do you have appearing in this movie? Like, what major actors?
Well, right now, we're just getting everything, just getting the script and everything just settled. Right now, it's just me and my brother, but you know, we know everybody gonna want to be a part of it because you know it's gonna be lovely. It's gonna be one of the funniest. We basically trying to do a Friday, but not on that. You know what I'm saying? Not rated R Friday. You know, more like PG-13 Friday. So everybody can see it, but it's going to be funny, trust
me. Now, would you guys ever consider having your own television show? You've done movies, but would you ever, like, headline a TV show?
You know, I did a lot of guest appearances on TV shows. You know, I'm more like doing the guest appearances because TV shows is too – it's a lot of hard work on the TV show, man. So I don't know if I'm ready for my own TV show yet.
Well, it's been a pleasure talking to the both of you guys. Let our audience know where they can find you. Are you on Twitter?
Oh, yeah. They can, the audience can find us, Jamal Mixon at Facebook.com, MySpace/Jamal Mixon. That's my everything, my real name. So just go on there, hit me up, and I'll add you.
I appreciate you guys taking the time to talk to me.
Hey, yo, what's going on? How you doing? It's Droid Mixon.
And it's Jamal Mixon.
Yes, sir. And you are watching FOSDP, Heavily Gifted, Uniquely Inspired by Christ.